Vegas, Nevada, one half of the NXT Women's Tag Team Champions, Nikkita Lyons.
I don't always agree with it, but this superstar isn't afraid to come out here and take things by force.
Oh, you hypocrite. I'll just wait until another superstar, one you don't like, Saxton, decides to come out and take what they want, and we'll see how you respond then.
Doesn't matter if the title's on the line here tonight. This woman lives to compete under any circumstance.
Here comes trouble.
A storm is coming.
Tonight is going to be a big challenge, but if anyone is up for it, it's this one.
There's the Balon we're looking at, a superstar who many have considered to be a natural to the sport.
It doesn't take long to see why she's garnered such praise. She has the instincts that not even the most seasoned veterans possess.
It is hard to disagree with that assessment, but she'll be contending with a woman who's had a groundswell of support as of late. A competitor who's gonna use that outpouring to fuel her in this fight.
Super kick!
Big splash! Penny predicament, two! And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, that might have been closer than she thought it would be. And that one misses the mark.
Flying forearm connects.
Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence. Looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Two.
She makes her way back in under the ropes.
She saw it coming.
Getting air with that forearm. Great athleticism. She had it scouted.
She's going.
Top up here. From the top, she comes up empty.
Right to the back of the neck. Never saw it coming.
Turned that one around. Strong suplex.
And look at her, feeding off the WWE Universe's energy. Here's a combo of strikes.
Rights and lefts, elbows, knees, all of them lethal. She's forced out of the defensive now. Places her right in the corner.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Oh, man.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
Stomping. Ouch. Able to sidestep it. Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
She's
and will this be it?
it.
Only had a little room to get the shoulder up and somehow did.
She's able to get out of the way. Pretty drop kick.
Precise, just dismantling their opponent.
Looking for a high risk, high reward situation.
From the heavens, boom, perfectly timed with the knees.
She manages to get control. She can end it here.
One, two.
She calls out.
She just dodged a major bullet. Improving a bit slippery for them there.
Counter, and now there's an opening.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
Oh my God.
Absolutely incredible.
She saw that one coming.
Clothesline!
With the counter.
Good God, both superstars to the outside.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
And back into the ring.
Four.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
Avoiding contact.
Setting it up.
Brainbuster. We might be close to the end.
Yeah, she's looked time to end this.
Division was watching this one, and she is the one to watch, guys.